Hey folks, it's Glenn from the Nook Bushcraft. Just out for a dander in the woods today, see what's happening up here. It was raining quite heavily this morning when I was up with the dogs, but thankfully it's stopped now. As you can see behind me, it's still quite misty. So it is, it's going to be a damp one, but we'll just have to grin and bear it. So it didn't take long to come across this. Unfortunately, this is happening all out the forest. It's a sad thing to see, really. You know, people just need to learn to take their shit home with them.
So I've been up here for about an hour now, and the amount of rubbish I've came across is absolutely horrendous. I mean, what goes through people's heads? They can bring stuff into the forest and just leave it laying at their doors. I mean, I'm all for people coming up here and enjoying it, being out in nature and everything it has to offer. I mean, I'm actually sitting on a raised bed that somebody's made sometime in the past, you know. You can see where they've got the little crossbeam here for a lean-to, which is fine. You know what I mean? I really encourage that, because I know people's put effort into it and they're going to come back someday and use it. But it's these other people who come up, light fires, leave the fire scar everywhere, and that's just surrounded by bottles and tins and food wrappers. I mean, if you can bring it up, why can't you just bring it home? It just makes no sense to me, you know. But anyway, you know, I thought I'd stop for a rest and a bit of a rant before I move on to find a wee camping spot. Okay, chat to you later. Thank you.